Greetings from the welcome wagon.
But,
a surprise to see me?
Well,
the boys explained everything to me, but I wanted to call you before you could call me.
Oh, they did? I mean, you didn't?
See, I thought we'd celebrate our reunion with a little private supper. Look.
I can't, because, see, I'm on a diet. I'm on a diet.
Oh, on a diet. There must be something here that you might like.
Could we do it another night?
But it's ready now, and everything might get cold.
I like leftovers. It's just fine with me, you know. I think it's better that way anyway, you know.
What are you looking for?
Well, you wait right here, and just give me a minute to slip out of my suntan lotion. Be right back. I didn't realize I was so tired. Maybe I should take a nap instead, huh?
Oh, how did you get it here so fast?
It was delivered. There's a draft in here. Oh, well, if you've had enough, well,
I'm kidding. I'm starving. Oh, look, why don't we eat out on the terrace?
No. I'm fine. It's warmer. I mean, it's colder.
How about the champagne?
Champagne? Okay, huh? I get it.
All right. What's keeping you?
I put the cat out.
What happened to the chicken?
Oh, the chicken. It was tasty. Very, very tasty.
You ate all the chicken?
I had a small lunch.
Uh-huh. Well, since you seem to be more interested in food than in me, perhaps I should be running along.
Yeah, fine. No, you can't. No. Well, what I mean is, you know, the shock of seeing you here and everything. It was like having Christmas 8 months early.
Well, if you really feel that way about it, why don't we go back out on the terrace?
Okay.
Oh, get the champagne?
Oh, yeah, I'll get it. I'll get it. All right. Grab it.
Coming?
Yeah, in just a minute. Just a minute, okay?
All right.
Here's tea. Evaporation? I get enough.
See you in a few minutes.